taking place. Satan's minions feel the bait, but are here to challenge them. Let them say that before the day of God's wrath, they were no demons. But the hellish electricity was all over the place, and everyone would use it. That proves the damage.
Yes, so it was.
Did you use it?
Sure.
And you didn't fear God when flipping those switches?
That was before the war, a different time.
So you did! And while at that, you flipped us a huge one.
Wow, look! The heretic!
Go away. It's no place for outsiders.
Look!
They're coming!
Here they are! Well, come at me! You won't take us over, you demons! Our faith shields us!
God save us! Take pity on us! Avert your anger from us and direct it at the servants of evil! Help the enemy's evil deeds against his own servants! And punish them with your righteous anger! Follow!
Try again! Come on! You will never triumph while our faith and its holy symbols are with us! God save us and shelter us from the eye of Satan and avert his poisonous breath called electricity from us. Then shield us from the crimes of technology brought about by that breath. Give us strength to carry that word and that will, and by that will destroy Satan's minions and his demons and prevail on the field of battle to sing by pain.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot, please!
I don't know anything. He was just a...
What do I do now? What do I do? Dead horses! Did Kleba send him? Could Bobber be taking the dough for himself? What do I do now? What do I do?
I hope he don't shoot me. The bartender is supposed to leave. The bartender always leaves, yes?
He won't shoot me. No way he would.
Us for our sins. Sins? What's he even talking about?
is here.
Wow, that's amazing.
Uncle Tom.
I knew you had great potential, even back then at the Jammer. Ah, isn't she a beauty? Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time. So unlike my poor old girl. I wonder how fast it can go on a straight line, huh? We'll have to ask Chris about that. Though, with all the destruction, is there anything such as a straight line anymore? But this Crest, is really a risk-taker, taking this tiny thing on such a journey.
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... And... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried. Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tihar ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.
So,
are you ready for that final push?
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You are the man.
I can't even begin to explain how much this means to us. Thank you. You see, it's our carriage from a year ago. So many things happened.
Artyom, we are...